Here talking about D. Jordan Strong, a DB for Coastal Carolina University. This young man leads the nation right now in interception. Yes, sir, I said it. He leads the nation in interceptions with 5. Then on top of that, they had a game on national TV, and that man had 2 picks and returned 1 for a pick 6. Y'all better stop playing with number 7. Don't throw his weight. That's a lockdown DB.